So I complete the last event of secondary objectives. Now the warlord, I actually completed the first one, is fully complete. This one, blocked the gas station, finished without dying. Okay. I just hit him. Why is him overcomplicating everything? Oh wait, so once you kill someone, they're gone. I didn't know that. I would have brought the... Oh wait, the fucking warlord's coming. What? How did I self-destruct? Here you fucking go. Oh no. An idiot warlord. See what I'm talking about? Oh shit. Why is he following me here? And F off. Oh shit. I still... No, I don't. Get me away from the warlord. Oh shit. Cause I heard the problem with that is that you can't kill the warlord in these stages. Why did it do that? No! So I completed those boom boom. There's another skin for the warlord.